Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
Choosing between A4 and A5 depends on your specific needs. A4 is ideal for documents like reports and presentations where readability is key, due to its larger size. It's the standard size for office and home printers, making it widely accessible. On the other hand, A5 is better suited for journals, notebooks, and booklets where portability is important. It's half the size of A4, making it easier to carry. Consider your primary use. Larger, more detailed documents are compact, easy to handle notes to decide.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.